Today we are making carbonara frittata. So let's get a large pot full of water, bring it to boil, and then we add rock salt. Put the pasta in and cook it for 19 minutes. Take it out, put it in a bowl with extra virgin olive oil and let it cool down. Now we need to cook the guanciale. You want the meat to be crispy on the outside and soft in the inside. So we get 6 eggs and mix it very well. Then we add pepper, then we add pecorino, and then we want to put the guanciale. Mix it very well together. And what we do now, we put half of the mix inside and we put the burrata, and then we put the rest of the pasta on top. Now for about 5 to 7 minutes, cook it on the stove on a medium heat. After 5 to 7 minutes, you get the pan and you put it in a hot oven. The oven should be 180 Celsius, which is 356 Fahrenheit. Guys, this is just a wonderful creation.